How you doing, buddy?
I'm pretty shaken. I'm feeling pretty good. Pretty emotional.
Can you walk me through what that feels like? Nobody, I mean, you made it to the grand final.
That's fucking wild. It's crazy. It's still sinking in very much.
I think we talked to you back in January and we asked if you had dared to start looking ahead to TI9. And the possibility of being in a grand final, and you all said it's way too soon. We're not thinking that far ahead, and we're here.
Before this tournament, things were a bit dark. My dog had died, and it was really rough
for
a couple of weeks.
I'm sorry.
My self-esteem was pretty low, and now we're here. Sebastian, I mean, honestly, I dedicate this tournament to him. Oh, fuck, this is so crazy.
You're making me cry. Stop it.
No, but really, thank you, Sebastian. And, of course, everyone else. Just feeling so fucking lucky. Feeling so fucking good. That's fucking adrenaline. I'm shaking.
Woo! It's like the full range of every emotion that you can imagine. And I know you have a lot of respect for the fans here who obviously have been really excited to watch LGD play. Such a great team, such a great matchup. How did this lineup and matchup feel to you compared to a year ago? I mean, we're literally watching history repeat itself.
I mean, the LGD guys, they always give us these fantastic Dota games. And we feel so honored that we have this opportunity once again to play on a main stage in front of so many people. And the crowd has been absolutely wonderful. Like, we know they cheer more for LGD than us, but there's a lot of guys in the crowd who are showing, I mean, love for the game and love for both teams. And it was a blessing. I mean, I'm vibrating, and I think a lot of it is that energy from the crowd. And yeah, these games, it's crazy. It's just wild. Freaking love it.
You mentioned Seb, but what about the rest of your teammates? I know that you formed quite a tight brotherhood in the last year, even with Anna leaving and coming back.
This group of guys, I woke up the other day and I thought to myself, like, what would it be like to play Dota with another team? And that was a very depressive thought, because I wouldn't change a single thing. I wouldn't change anything. These guys, they got my back, and I can feel it. I love them.
I have so many Dota questions, and I'm just not going to ask them, because I love being able to see this moment with you, because so many people have been following your journey as a player and the team's journey, and this is what Dota is all about.
Really, it is. Just, oh my God, these games are so wild. Oof, what a good feeling.
Are you going to watch tonight?
Of course.
Secret Liquid?
I'm not missing a single game. Not missing a second.
Who would you like to see in the grand final?
Last year, I really, really wanted to play Liquid, and I still feel like they owe us that game. I mean, we owe each other that game, really. I really hope to meet them. Although Secret has been a challenge for us all year, so we'll welcome it as well. God bless anybody that comes our way. Good luck to them. Not kidding. We're staying humble here. So much respect to all the teams. LGD, fantastic games. Liquid, I die to play them. Secret, they have been the best team this season. No matter what, we're just happy to play. Feeling so lucky.
And while I have you here, before we send it back, is there anything you want to say to all the fans who have been watching?
Just thank you all for supporting us. We've been memeing it up this year. It's all for good laughs. I hope you guys are just enjoying the show. And yeah, to the crowd, the stadium, this is crazy. The atmosphere is so wild.
It's great.
Yeah.
I love it. Thank you so much. Thanks for showing us some amazing Dota.
Thanks for watching.
Showing us how it's done. All right, back to you guys.